July 20th has seen a tense day on Armenia's borders with Azerbaijan. Clashes took place on the border between Armenia's Ararat region and the Azerbaijani exclave of Nakhichevan, near the village of Yerasch. The village is located near the ex-Soviet enclave of Tigranashen, which is strategically located on Armenia's north-south highway. Yesterday, the Armenian side reported that the mayor of Yerasch, Radik Orikyan, had been wounded due to a gunshot wound. The Azerbaijani Defense Ministry reported that an Azerbaijani serviceman was wounded in a shootout on July 19th at around 11:40 p.m. On July 14th, the situation on the border worsened, with one Armenian serviceman dying in a shootout on that day. At around 6:40 p.m. on July 19th, Azerbaijani units opened fire on Armenian positions in this area, with reports that mortar fire was used by the Azerbaijani side. And the mayor of Gheramasar is also reporting that Azerbaijani forces opened fire during the early hours of July 20th in the region of Gherarkunik, in the direction of Armenian positions and settlements. And in the region of Syunik, the mayor of Tegh is reporting that Azerbaijani forces have fired at Armenian positions in the southern region as well. In other news, the defense minister of Armenia, Vaharshak Harutyunyan, is stepping down. Harutyunyan was appointed to his role shortly after the end of the 2020 war, replacing David Tonoyan. And former President Robert Kocharyan has announced that he will not be taking up his seat in parliament. Kocharyan said in a statement that he did not envisage himself as being an MP and wants to make room for the younger and newer members of his political coalition. Kocharyan's Armenia Alliance electoral bloc came in second in the 2021 snap parliamentary elections, winning 29 seats in Armenia's 107-seat legislature. And the Citizens' Decision Party garnered just under 4,000 votes in the 2021 elections. The party is seen as the country's main social democratic political force. But in a place where social democrats have never ruled or even entered parliament, how can the party make itself appealing to ordinary voters? Asrik Melkonyan, one of the party members who was on the electoral list, explains the origins, platform and policies of the party. And finally, the We Are Our Mountains Craft Festival, better known as the Sheep Shearing Festival, took place in Tatev in Armenia's Syunik region on July 10th. The festival showcases the various traditions, culture and crafts of the Syunik and Vyotsdor regions.